Internet of Things is a breakthrough technology that connects various devices to internet and makes them smart and efficient. In this course, you will build an IoT-based automated street lighting system that switches street lights on and off efficiently. It also collects data about the usage of street lights and sends it to the cloud for storage and analysis. As a part of this course, you will use LDR sensors and relay driver modules to track intensity of sunlight and switch the streetlight on and off accordingly. You will use an ESP8266 Wi-Fi module to send data to the internet and an Arduino board to control the entire system. You will learn and program the Arduino with the right logic to make the system functional. You will then use the ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data to show results in visual format. The course runs on Skyfi Labs Learn to Review methodology, which ensures that you learn the technical concepts in addition to building the project with your own hand using the kit. A topic like IoT can only be learned by building projects, and Skyfi Labs makes the process super easy for you. Kits will be shipped to you within 24 hours, and you can complete the course within 1 week from anywhere on earth and earn a certificate. Using Skyfi Labs courses, you will not only build the project with a definite output but also learn the concepts involved in it, so you can attend and crack interviews with confidence. Enroll today and start learning by building projects.